Hey, Paul, how's the airport?
That was a terrible video of me. Get rid of that.
That's amazing.
Or go to usairways.com.
So far, this airport in Philadelphia, okay. What do you think?
Yeah, not terrible.
No anti-ans.
We made it to Boston. How was your flight?
It was all right. It was much better than the bumpy first one, dude. Thought we were gonna die on that landing the first time.
Oh yeah, we stopped at the 5. If you noticed that, it was like...
Oh, here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, but when we were coming here, the old...
We started at 5.
Yeah, the old guy sleeping next to me kept falling asleep on me, and I kept moving him over.
Yeah, the woman next to me was nuts. Like, she went to put her thing in the overhead above where we were, and she was very adamant that that was her overhead. So she, like, took out the other guy's bag. She's like, whose bag? Is this your bag? She looked at me, and I'm like, no. This guy in front of me is like, that's my bag. She's like, it doesn't need to be here. You can fit it under there. He's like, just put it on top of your bag. Just put it in there. So she, like, put her stuff in there all awkwardly and then, like, crammed his in there. I was like, well, that's broke.
People, don't do that kind of stuff. It's mean.
Boston Airport, very hard to navigate. Multi-level fortress.
Takes us.
Wobbly wobble, I said. It looked like, oh, I'm getting dizzy.
Or in Boston City.
We almost fell down the stairs.
Continental. American.
Right.
Look, you're on camera.
We are at a Best Buy in Boston because Paul came to a gaming convention without a mouse.
It could be worse. I could have come without a computer or an iPad.
Yes, our friend Frank, say hello Frank, came without a keyboard, mouse, laptop, iPad. I'm surprised he brought a phone.
He barely came with clothing.
Yeah. Did you actually pack clothes? That's important.
Not in a backpack.
Not every day.
Yeah, so we just drove by a place called the Fortress, and at the Fortress, it was a storage unit, and we were saying it was the most well-prepared, would you say?
It was pretty well-prepared. There's a lot of cellular towers.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's a secret government cover-up.
That smells terrible.
Did you just poop? Oh my, I can taste it!
Paul just pooped his pants.
I can taste it!
Paul's got duty in his pants.
Oh, that's good, Andy. I didn't know it displayed it up there.
Piece of construction equipment is street legal. Race it! Go!
Intergalactic.
This chowder so good. Frank, what do you think of the chowder?
Chowder's so good. You're awesome.
Chowder's pretty good.
Oh, no oysters yet.
Alright, you're
getting
the table.
Let's do it.
Frank, if it wasn't good, I wouldn't eat it.
He does have good taste.
What do you think? Yeah? Did you find
the bag? You have too much hair.
$40 trillion worth of food, I think. Something like that. Ridiculous. There's only 4 of us. Ooh, snap.
So Frank, guy in the metro car says
so. Frank, where did you park illegally at?
Nowhere. I didn't park.
Any port in a storm. No!
Jesus Christ! You're a terrible Frank. Driver!
Why no?
That's handicap.
The right of
the band is
handicap.
Handicap.
Shut the door, dude.
Aww.
There's some JMO. Hang on.
What did you say?
JMO and a cream pie?
Wait, Paul, please repeat that up for JMO.
I haven't had some cream pies in a while.
I just had one the other day.
Alright, is there one to get in this?
About 4 or 5 minutes.
I don't know, Frank, this what Frank wants.
JMO wants
it. Hey, I can't see you.
Or me.
Alright, well, I hope you enjoyed our flight in, but these two kids drove. And you guys got caught in a snowstorm, right?
Yeah.
So
it was
pretty
shitty.
You rooster teethed it?
Rooster teethed it. Yeah, you're right. We did it. Actually, I think we did a better job than they did.
For those of you who do not know, everyone who went through New York City on a plane got stuck there and had to drive here because they needed to be here the next morning and set up their booths.
And they fucking toughed it out like bosses.
Yeah, 4-hour drive. So good job, everyone at Rooster Teeth. Congratulations. Yeah, they didn't want our help, though.
Yeah. They're still bosses. They didn't want our help.
Yeah, like a boss. They're probably going to powerhouse that tonight.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So, all right.
Thanks, guys, for all your hard work.
Mm-hmm. Check back again tomorrow where we'll actually have PAX footage because tomorrow is today's PAXmas Eve.
PAXmas Eve! It's PAXmas time, guys.
All right. So, bye. Oh, yeah. But first, though, we really don't know. This is Frank. This is Brian. This is Paul. And this is me. Bye.
That's him.
We're going to have to kill
the
Batman.
Fucking terrible.
Yeah, you're terrible.
You're terrible at this.
We're going to have to kill the Batman.
The Batman.
Gosh, Mr. Wayne, are you prepared to die for your city?
Favorite Batman villain? I read a shit ton of Batman on the plane today. Favorite Batman villain?
Scarecrow.
Alright.
He does a great thing in Injustice.
They mix the kryptonite with his gas mixed with the Joker's laughing gas.
Right.
And it makes him kill Lois Lane.
Oh, man.
How many times has Lois been killed?
A lot. She was pregnant this time, though.
She was pregnant this time. And then he went crazy.
Multi-kill.
Bad shit crazy.